Hi everyone! So, kakatapos ko lang mag-plancha and right now, ayusin ko na yung mga gamit. So, right now, ayusin ko na yung mga gamit ko kasi tomorrow na yun. So, pupunta kami ng school at 9 pero babiyahe kami dito from school ng 8:20. So, medyo early kami para hindi rin kami ma-late kasi ano yun eh, talagang kasi orientation yun. Pero sabi rin naman ng kaibigan ko, like, sandali lang naman daw yun. Sana malaman na din namin. So, sana malaman na din namin yung schedule namin para, you know, we can adjust. So, hindi ko alam, ang hirap mamili ng bag right now kasi I have 3 options. Okay, guys. I choose the sling bag. Kasi orientation lang naman. Okay na muna yung gantong kalit na bag for tomorrow. So, right now, ayusin ko na yung mga gamit ko. Loob niya. Yan. So, let's start. I think I prepared everything, so good luck to me tomorrow. And yeah. So this is the sling bag, guys. Ganyan siya kalaki. See you tomorrow, guys. Hi everyone. Hey guys, so mag-ayos muna ako for today kasi no oras na, guys. Eh. So let's start. Makeup is done, guys! Overseas. Kala ko ito yung kulay niya, hindi naman ito yung binili ko. Itong kulay yung binili ko, guys. Yung parang beige siya na parang skin tone. Actually, ang price nito, guys, is $250. Diba ang mahal? Pero kasi daw wala namang masyadong sak. And may portable charger na siya. Ang ingay ng aso. Anyways. Kung i-rate ko siya, guys, I think 8 out of 10 lang. Kasi for it, guys, medyo pricey siya. Pero I think naman worth it naman siya. Makeup is done, guys! Hi guys, so hindi ako nakapag outro dun sa video ko sa first day of school kasi Dahil nakauwi na ata kami ng like 7 PM kasi yung klase namin is 12 to 8 PM. Pero pinauwi kami ng like 7:30 yata, ganun. So, I know guys, medyo bitin yung vlog. Pero before I end this video, ibibigay ko lang sa inyo yung thoughts ko nung first day of school. And I know also na ang tagal ko mag-upload and ilang months pa? 1 month ata or 1.5 months na since nung first day of school. Yung thoughts ko dun sa first day of school, new environment talaga siya nung nandun kami. Nahihiya ako, kinakabahan ako, nanginginig ako dahil nag-introduce yourself kami and I share my name, I share my thoughts, and I share where I came from, like that. After days, after weeks, or after month, may naging kaklose naman na din kami, may friends na kami, and nakilala ko na din yung mga seatmate ko that day. So, personally, my experience is great, and dahil I met new people, and I'm happy with my new friends dito sa school ko. I love them. Kasi circle friends na nasamahan ko is they are productive and nakakasabay kami, and instead of like tamadin ka mag-aral, minamotivate ka nila like, let's do this, let's finish our schoolwork like that. So that's why I'm happy dun sa friends ko right now, and I know they're gonna watch this for my god. But that's my rating and that's my thoughts on my first day of school. So, naputol yung vlog guys. So, yun nga, yung my thoughts for a college student. Kilalanin nyo yung mga sinasamahin yung student, like friends, seatmate, like that. Kasi yung circle mo na yon or yung mga masasakupan mo na yon, kaya ka nilang hatakin para maging productive ka, maging masipag ka dito. And para, alam mo yun, walang hihilahan pababa, kundi hinihila ka din nila pataas. So, if you guys gets my point, ayun nga. Siguro mamili na lang kayo ng mga circle of friends na masasamahan nyo sa college. At lalo-lalo na sila ang makakasama nyo hanggang sila ang makakasama nyo ng 4 years if your course is 4 years. 2 to 4 years or 6 years ganun. Sila yung mga magiging kasama nyo. So, mas maganda talagang mamili kayo ng mga masasamahan yung friends or seatmate. Like, you can help each other like that. So, yun nga. So, that's the end of the video, guys. I hope na makapag-vlog pa ako next week or today's week. Kasi, may pasok kami ngayong week. But, today's Monday. So, wala akong pasok ngayon. Kaya, I have a chance na matapos tong pag-edit ko ng vlog ko. So, that's all for today's video, guys. I hope you enjoyed, and I hope you enjoyed this video, guys. Sorry for being inactive. So, bye-bye, guys! Bye-bye, guys. Bye-bye, guys. Bye-bye!